Title: Amy Robach and TJ Holmes' Exes Find Love After Their Divorce. As Amy Robach and TJ Holmes' former partners, Marilee Feebig and Andrew Hsu, have reportedly entered into a romantic relationship. Sources have revealed that Marilee and Andrew have been dating for approximately 6 months, initially connecting over their shared experience of divorcing from the former GMA3 co-anchors, who are still in a relationship. Their bond initially formed over the complexities of their divorces, but it has since evolved into a deeper connection. The revelation of Amy and TJ's romance became public knowledge in November 2022, but Marilee and Andrew had learned about it during the summer of that year. In the debut episode of the Amy and TJ podcast, the couple clarified that they had been living separately from their estranged spouses before embarking on their romantic journey. According to Page Six, Holmes and Feebig finalized their divorce in December 2022, shortly after news of his relationship with Robach came to light. Robach, on the other hand, completed her divorce from Hsu in March. It seems that Marilee Feebig and Andrew Hsu have found solace and companionship in each other's company as they navigate the complexities of their previous relationships with the famous co-anchors.